for the Rams and the Aggies. Anthony Hawkins back to return it, and Hawkins will let it trickle into the end zone. That'll be a touchback. Third and four. O'Brien on the roll. Nowhere to go downfield, and O'Brien is bumped out of bounds. Well short. Devin Anderson shoves out Patrick O'Brien.
Bubble screens trying to get Patrick O'Brien into a rhythm. Then they move his release point. O'Brien is a big physical body, but credit that back in. And Rams punting after their first drive.
Colorado State had scored a touchdown on every opening drive this season. Versus the Aggies, it's three and out. Aiken backs up, has it inside the 30-yard line, and spins back to near the 25.
Against an offense that snaps the ball so quickly, you got to get set up.
Love third and two. Bright left side has just enough to move the chains. First down, Utah State, and like so many hurry-up offenses, if you get that first down.
We get that first down, we're going to score 75% of the time. Let's see if that holds up here as this drive continues.
Right, lost it! Loose football, Rams scoop it up. Ajay has it, and Ajay, with blockers ahead, takes it back to the 35-yard line. It is just the third takeaway of the year by the Colorado State defense.
Manny Jones, one of the leaders on that defense. Defensive lineman, that ball comes out. Take a look at the rain. Ball security of the utmost importance, already letting its wrath be felt. Mother Nature runs a tight household, and if you're not at your best, she will punish you miserably if you do not take care of business. And if it's the Rams here.
Early breaks to Colorado State. Off the fumble recovery, good field position. Kinsey left side, he is wrestled down. Tae gets the tackle for loss. Justice Tae.
He's unblocked off that backside edge. They have to do something to make sure that he's accounted for. Tae had a sack a week ago. He's been...
O'Brien gets it snapped. Hands on. Thomas on the right side. He is short. Flying in Troy Leffridge, the junior safety.
For what the Rams like to do here.
On third and nine, Love misfires, incomplete. It's a three and out.
Point where the weather's having an effect.
Blocks! And Colorado State gets on top of it, even if it's Aggie football. Off the punt block, the Rams golden. And Callister gets on top of the football.
Colorado State Rams, you're feeling real good. What's going on? Four guys, just a great effort to fight through that wall. That's about want to. And this Ram team out executing Utah State early on. Another turnover on downs, if you will.
Missed there. Pierce Callister rather than Aaron Dalton. And Callister, who's not even on the depth chart, first time punting, has it blocked. Leffridge gets the stop. Patrick O'Brien filling in for the injured Colin Hill.
Greg Myers up top.
O'Brien, there's Wright on the edge. Wright inside the 15, shaking his way, keeping it alive, and gets a great push. Offensive lineman took a hold of him, Barry Wesley. Tavis Phillips, the long time getting out of the field. This jumbo package, third and goal. O'Brien's going to toss. That's Thomas on the edge. Thomas is in. Touchdown, Colorado State. There is Jalen Thomas's first touchdown as a Ram. And the true freshman who was stumped on fourth down ends up in the end zone. The more you give, the more it will take to the thin line beyond which you really can't fail.
Every single one of these games, Coach Bobo said that he feels his team's close. We just need good things to happen early. Well, so far, so good for the Rams.
Harvey's going to bring it out deep in the end zone. He was 8 yards deep.
Becomes a power play, but this is the open field speed, but some tremendous
O'Brien with Kinsey with them in the backfield. Fake it. O'Brien tosses. And it's Dante Wright on the edge. And Wright goes rolling across the 35. Wright still going to the 45. That is the tough, true freshman team yards of rush.
This is exactly what you want. He's another player that needs to step up, pick up some of that slack. You're noticing the perimeter pass game.
On second down, fake the toss. O'Brien, heavy pressure, and he is sacked on the corner blitz. Cameron Haney.
Well, extremely difficult to convert, and also gives Utah State better field position if you don't.
So quick hitter, right on the edge, screen, nothing there. Aggies fly in, and there's Nalei, Tipa, and Jordan Love in the Aggie offense. Only one first down thus far. Love on second down, that is complete. Slipping away, right at the sticks, Caleb Rep.
Of the field, back and forth, making this defense run.
Second and short, Love hands, first down, Jalen Warren. He has been a great find for Utah State.
Third down on what the play call is.
Heavy pressure, loose football. Love rolls back, scoops it up at the 50, still behind the line. Releases downfield, and it's incomplete. So Love lost the football, picked it up, still had a chance to make a play. The practice facility of the Aggies. On third and seven, O'Brien over the middle and incomplete. Williams, here it is. Yeah,
yep,
Craig Myers. Pass interference on DJ Williams coming. Fake it. O'Brien, toss it. Right back, Craig Myers. And now Craig Myers goes rolling inside the 20-yard line. Inside the 10. He will be just short of the goal line. First and goal. Leverage finally runs down.
He'll run it in with his legs.
O'Brien in trouble in the pocket. O'Brien rolling out. Tossing to the end zone, and it is incomplete. Knocked away at the last moment on third and goal. 4 seconds left in the quarter. Here comes a flag.
You need to punch this in so you can feel good and believe that you have what it takes to get it done.
Third and goal. Hand. Kinsey. Right side. And he is in. Touchdown. Rams. And there's that Colorado State offensive line.
Offensive line getting just enough blocks to get it done. Some good vision and hard running by Kinsey. But how about the play calling for Colorado State? They didn't give up and abandon the run.
Field along with Jordan Love. It was Bright's fumble on the opening possession that started the all night for the Aggies. But complete to the outside. Rep takes it, has a first down across the 40-yard line. Put it in the hands of the pass-catching tight end.
This is a high-powered offense, and on both sides of the ball, they're giving them everything they can handle.
Bright straight ahead. First down crossing the 50. Ooh, he is shoved back. Yeah, it's getting...
testing.
It's getting physical and testy between the Aggies and the Rams.
It's a lot of pressure on the defense to get lined up right and get your assignment, your gap canceled.
Bright takes it on first down inside the 40. Tough running for Gerald Bright, and he covers up the football after a gain of 11.
There to prevent the touchdown.
Love second and 10. Deep shot. His first touchdown pass of the night because of the sacks on O'Brien. Kinsey, fake it, and now toss it. Deep shot caught. It's Craig Myers again. The Auburn transfer who is filling in for Warren Jackson. This one goes for 32.
On 5'10". Beautiful touch here by O'Brien. Located perfectly.
Give it to him again. Running behind Prentice. The fullback leads the way. First down. Move the chains. Caden Anderson there on the stop. Third and 10. There's a stunts again. O'Brien pumps again. And now he's going to have to take off. O'Brien dropped for a loss on third down. Leverage finishes it off and has a little jam to go along with it.
And both the ends crashed on him. It's going to be this outside rusher that's going to get there and spook him in his face. He feels it. Backside, he eludes the rush there. But then the pursuit.
For a career-long 51 yards, Camper's kick is no good.
Ball out. Right at the contact line.
So second and 10. Right back to him. It's picked off. And it'll be
that's the exact thing that Colorado State needed. Neal doesn't know what's coming. He turns at the last second and looks in at the ball. The ball's on. They open the game. P and 10 possession. First play. Exact same play.
Wright takes it. Second and one. Has the first down across the 40-yard line.
To get beat over your head, but it does leave you susceptible a bit to the run.
Pressure comes on third and nine. Long check down. Caught at the 50. First down. That's enough. And Mariner goes rolling along the sideline. Mariner apparently stayed in bounds and keeps it all the way to the 23. From the 20. Long. Pressured again. Long. Wraps up. Takes the sack. Making it third and long. Manny Jones drops Jordan Long.
So good with his hands. He's going to come from the right-hand side of the screen. Just walks the tackle back. When you get inside leverage as a defender.
On third and 11. Screen. Bright. Wrestled down. Right. Jones drops him. Gamelli from 42. Senior from Nuremberg, Germany. Boots it through to make it 21-17. So, Colorado State keeps the Aggies out of the end zone, beating the Razorbacks last year in Fort Collins. That's Wright on the handoff, and it's another big gainer for Dante Wright, the true freshman, and they are finding ways to get Dante Wright at 20.
This is an effective part of this offense, the perimeter run game, giving it to your receivers. Wright is the second leading receiver.
Oh, he has seven tackles in this one, third and five. Here's O'Brien, fake it, tips, and batted down at the line of scrimmage. Dalton Baker got his hand on the football. On third and one, Warren, second effort, looks like he has just enough.
Colorado State.
Second and four, right straight ahead across the 40. He's stopped from behind momentarily and then finally brought down Manny Jones again.
That was the display of arm strength from Love there.
Third and very short. Wright has enough. Move the chains now, first and 10. There's stopping Manny. The clock temporarily, minute 55. 10th play of the drive. Love out of the shotgun. Love flings it to the end zone. Touchdown! Wright has the TD grab. A 40-yard beautiful pass through the rain from Love to Wright. Pass you were waiting for.
Keep your eye on Jamal Hicks, the safety's on the 30-yard line at the top of your screen. He drops back playing middle field. He gets turned around and backs up. Instead of closing on the football, he's right there. You see immediately after the play, he folds over. He knows he takes the bad angle. The corner is expecting to have some help there, but just poor technique by Hicks. Maybe too conservative due to the weather.
So the Rams take it all the way down. O'Brien hands Kinsey on the outside. Kinsey stopped. Now you use the timeout. But it's 9 seconds. Gary Anderson tossing down the headset because a few seconds.
What you know about Trump?
You know, like, would you say you're more familiar with the video game than
the
movie?
Yeah,
I'm with
the
you.
Day with the motorcycles, right. With the balls?
Sure.
Oh, picked again. Second interception thrown by Jordan Love. It is picked off. And the Rams have it set up again. On third and seven, O'Brien on the roll. Pressure picked up, leaves it low and incomplete. Intended for E.J. Scott.
51-yarder in the rain.
They just get it snapped, and Camper's 45-yarder is easily good. Good-looking kick from the freshman from Pueblo, Colorado.
To see my quarterback's legs get used. Love a couple times carrying it, picking up 10 yards on each.
Bright. And now for the first down, Jamal Hicks, the senior free safety on the stop.
The offensive coordinator here, he said, hey, if we get that first down, we're scoring 75% of the time.
Bright breaks the tackle, and here goes Bright. Tripped up from behind, but he nearly took it all the way. Aggie substituted, so the Rams have a chance to substitute. First and 10, Love. Pocket breaks down. Love heaves it. Downfield and incomplete. Flag is down. Hicks there in coverage. Not good enough. They had two empty trips versus Wake Forest. Only loss of the year. Law pulls it, fakes the toss, and keeps it. Now he pays with Andre Neal, who had the pick six. Tackling Jordan Love here, but
field. Nobody had contained there, and Love made him pay.
Bright straight ahead. Bright inside the five. Pushing. It will be first and goal, Utah State.
The field goal. They desperately want to punch this in.
Football. Loose football is taken away. Kneels on top. He had the pick six, and now he has a red zone takeaway. And Utah State with another empty trip.
Again, a critical miscue by Utah State gives some life to Colorado State. The Rams in here at Cass Valley trying to get paid.
Right top of the screen in the slot. In tight. O'Brien pressured at the goal line. Slips away. And now O'Brien rolling. He's going to heave it downfield and incomplete. It was intended for Cameron Butler, who had the false start. Jordan Love on third and four. Bright's going to take it straight ahead. Bright keeps it rolling. Enough for the first down. Hubbard. The 48 points per game, over 560 yards coming in. Love, pressured, has to get rid of it. He's hit from behind as he throws. It's incomplete. Bomback lays a pretty good lick on Jordan Love. Punting unit comes out.
Keeping the Aggies out of the end zone.
Callister took over punting tonight, had his first block. Fair catch. Called for. Boy, that's Wright who has to make a nice play to even hang on to that one in the rain. O'Brien and the Rams try to play through it as well. On third and 10, quick hit to the outside into the hands of Wright on the screen. Wright gets a few, but nothing more. So the Rams go three and out. But it is clearly, well, the temperature's in the 30s right now. It's snow as well. On the outside, huge hit. Snap. All that factors in for the final quarter plus 520 of this football game.
Man coverage again.
Third and six, pressure. Love picks it up. Fires incomplete. Intended for Devin Tompkins downfield. No flag coming. Fourth down.
Just a little off target.
Right calls for the fair catch.
That should have been, yeah, kick catch interference.
Although Ryan handles it, looked like Rep was down there. Lost the fumble in the red zone. So O'Brien, who struggled in the rain as well, he's going to take a shot here. Downfield, and it is caught at the 50-yard line. E.J. Scott. Turnover in the rain.
A year ago at 32, Haney gets beat, but he doesn't give up on the play. That right hand, he's trying to get it in there, and he rips it out. That's tremendous concentration and effort to finish the play after a big game. Haney ain't having it.
Just the second fumble recovery this year for the Utah State deep.
Established in the line of scrimmage, and so far Utah State's winning that matchup.
Bright finds a hole, and Bright wrestled down at the 35-yard line. Right, breaks it for 15 yards. Cameron makes the stop.
They could have probably made that throw.
And now third and 10. Riley Burt takes it. Burt gets to the 31. That's it. Fourth down in the rain. Jones on the stop.
Play your defense is playing. Get some points and go line up and play again.
Good hold. 48-yard kick. Here's good. Aaron Dalton puts the ball down, and Everly boots it through to give Utah State the lead. 257 in the third. The 50th made field goal of Dominic Everly's Aggie career. Patrick O'Brien took over when Colin Hill went down with his third left knee injury. Handing off to Marvin Kinsey. Tough running for Kinsey. Gain of 11 on first down.
Too many second and tens.
On the sweep, Dante Wright. Troy Leffridge again.
Just been a baller tonight, man. Look at the tackling there in the rain. Triggers right away, reads it. And another tackle for loss for this defense.
Low snap handled, third and long. O'Brien zips it complete.
good tackle on the edge. It was McBride who made the stop, and then Haney.
Aggies won it 29-24. This is shaping up to be very, very similar to that contest a year ago.
Bryant, good push. First play, but he's not going to get there. Feel very wet on this end. Already a punt block for Colorado State. This one away cleanly. Wright will make the grab. Inside the 50. Wright brings it across. And so the Rams will start in Aggie territory with Dante Wright bringing it back.
Aggie showing pressure here. Drop eight.
O'Brien finds Kinsey in the open field. Makes a miss. Has a first down. Converting on third and six. Kinsey. Three straight completions after the struggles for O'Brien. Kinsey loves the football. It's loose and the Aggies have it. Kinsey fumbles Utah State. Second takeaway of the second half for the Aggie D.
That might have been David Woodward.
And the lad comes out of the pile with the football. Utah State had only one fumble recovery prior to tonight, and now a pair of them against the Rams.
Great opportunity for Colorado State. Remember, center quarterback exchanges have been a problem.
Right, now it's first down. Right gets to the 45. Second and seven. Long pulls it, and Long easily has a first down. Didn't shy away from the contact. Stewart shoves him out, but that's a gain of 11 for Jordan Love.
Those from that same route early on in the first quarter.
Love, hit as he throws, releases incomplete. He took a huge pop from Cameron Carter. Only seven teams worse statistically, defensively than these Rams, but they have played tough tonight. Forcing another punt. Wright calls for the fair catch. It will bounce inside. And scooped up there. It's down. Devin Tompkins. Every time we see it.
I got my hand up on my hip.
Here's Kinsey who had the fumble. Aggies trying to rip it from him again. And they take it away. Touchdown! David Woodward wants it more. Ram drives. Three fumbles. This one into the hands of Woodward. Into the end zone. Touchdown, Aggies, in the fourth. O'Brien, time to throw to the sticks. Looked like caught. Out of bounds.
A little over 7 minutes left. Get to their check with knee package.
Third and two. Bright has it. Bright pushes. And he has the first down to the 35-yard line. With another good push, say what, the offensive line.
Get pressure. Don't give Jordan Love time to throw the football.
And here comes the pressure. Screen. Aggies running into that pressure. Stepping up to make the stop. Logan Stewart forcing fourth down.
Great open field tackle by Stewart. That's the perfect call for that defense.
Or maybe you don't take the penalty, and it was just slow getting out there. So
if they had went for it, I might have cursed on TV.
I don't want that to happen. Fair catch at the 15-yard line from Dante Wright. So 4:48 now and ever for Colorado State.
Rams want to win this. They're going to have to do something they haven't done for three and a half quarters.
O'Brien bobbled but caught. Dante Wright has 11 on first down. Third and seven. O'Brien rolling, pressured again, just has to dump it out of bounds. And so now here's your fourth and seven.
Before my Twitter blows up.
O'Brien on fourth and seven. Check down. McElroy dropped. Woodward gets the stop on fourth down. And the Aggies take over with 3:15.
Management early on by Utah State. Calling a timeout and not.
Now Bright. Nearly a moot point now as Bright pushes the pile. First down. Aggies. Clock stops temporarily on the first down with 2:17. Rams will have a couple more chances to stop it, but
you're down inside.
Rams out of timeouts. Love's going to hand off. Bright on the left side on third and seven. stop it. So you're going to roll inside of a minute before you snap it on fourth down. Right. Inside the 10, and the Aggies will go to 3-1, 2-0 in the Mountain West. Another frustrating loss for Colorado State. Rams are now 1-4.